Hello everyone, Rhino24 Miller here, and yeah, this is a bit of a short video, because I want to talk about two things. The first thing is, I got a new character from my stream yesterday, and if you didn't see, that is Hu Tao. I got Hu Tao. After what, like a year she came out, I finally got her. Oh man, I'm so happy. Alright. And number two is, it's gonna be about, Marisa. Like, pretty much the point of this video is, if you guys have played Jump Force, which tomorrow I'm gonna be streaming on, I'm gonna stream here on YouTube, at 3 o'clock p.m. EDT, so that's like my timeline. Yeah, for 3 p.m. EDT, for you guys, just try to watch as best you can. Yeah, I'm gonna use my Jenny Siri character for the last time, and then, I'm gonna... Once I say, oh, I'm gonna end the stream here, what I'm gonna do is, at the end of the stream, I'm gonna delete Jenny's secret. And then, on Saturday, I'm gonna stream on YouTube again, or, well, Thursday I stream Total Genesis 1 Reload on YouTube. On Saturday, I'm gonna stream on YouTube playing Jump Force, where I'm going to make Marisa Kurosami. yeah, and basically, for what I want you guys, in the comments below, if you see this video, tell me what abilities I should give her in the game. Like, just like, watch like my recent video that I did, yesterday, or 2 days ago or something, where it was I made a video about, it was like me using the new abilities for Jump Force, which is like Galaxy Breaker and stuff like that. Alright. So yeah, do tell me who I should, what abilities I should give her. I know the first ability I'm gonna give her, maybe Kamehameha as Master Spark or something. I don't know. I think maybe Gallic Gun. I don't know. But yeah, I'll let you guys decide what abilities. You can pick 4 abilities in the game that I currently have that could be very good for Marisa. Like, it could be any. Like, I mean, as long as maybe if it's not like a slash because she doesn't use a sword. Maybe attacks excluding that are sword attacks. Like, moves such as like maybe Final Combination. Or no, Meteor Combination, I'll accept it. Because, who knows, you might not know if Marisa has good close combat. Which, actually, I think she does, because there's some Toho games where Marisa can punch. Especially in Toho Genesis 1 Reload, like, she can punch. So, yeah, I might make her an A fighter, because, you know. Alright. So, yeah. So yeah, yeah, that's all, that's it for this video. Yeah, I just wanna, it's a short video, I just wanna tell you guys that, oh, I'm currently trying to find, like, a good ability moveset for my Marisa character when I make her. So yeah, let me know in the comments below. But anyways, I'm gonna end this video here. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in tomorrow's stream. Playing Jump Force at 3 o'clock p.m. EDT. Bye-bye, everyone! Oh, and have you left a like yet and subscribed? Please do that. Thank you, ever so much.